Is CleanMyMac worth it? Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good Mac clean video. Am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, it can be tough to know whether CleanMyMac is worth the price. You may also be wondering if it's legit or not. Boo-hoo. But guess what? We tested the software. Go get it, girl, faux show.
Girl? Faux show.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho-ho-ha-ha-ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for grumpy Gerys and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
It's a test of it. I'll show you in a second, but it's not a scam. It is legitimate. It comes from a credible company called MacPaw. They've been around for 10 plus years. I've used this for over 3 years. And when your Mac starts to slow down, on a new Mac, after like 3 months, mine started to slow down. And this immediately, like one click, it scans it and it goes through, cleans up things that, you know, you probably don't need. It's just unbelievable. Like immediately my Mac was actually faster and I love this product. So I took a look at what it actually does, and it does a few really unique things, but everything else you can do on your own for free, but you have to download like 5 different softwares and understand how they work and then run them all at the same time each month and do all these things. And it would take you at least 2 hours to like do all these things manually without combining like a bunch of softwares and all this stuff. So this is really just a one-click solution. It's $40 for the year. You could do a one-time thing for $80, I think it is. And there's a free trial in the description. I did a review on my own website. That's what I do for work. And I'm on the computer all day. And I wrote a review on this. And it's helped me clean up and speed my computer up significantly. Specifically, there's a feature called free up RAM, and it free in one click it frees up the RAM. It lets you know when, you know, things are taking up memory, and it immediately like removes them on one click, and it speeds things up. I use things like Final Cut Pro and ton of multiple tabs, and my Mac has never been faster. It does not slow down because this runs every once in a while, I don't know, month or whatever it is. And it's just awesome. It has other features like the uninstaller. You can uninstall things in one click. I found things in here that I didn't even know were still on my like computer. It updates apps that are really out of date. Like all of these should, you know, especially the VPN, that should be updated. When things don't work and you're like, why? Maybe they're not updated. And it just really like has a bunch of extra things like this. And it's just really useful. It has a malware removal right in there. So similar to like malware bytes, it's not an antivirus. Do not confuse this with an antivirus. It does have some malware protection, covers most of the main things, and it gets updated like very often. Has some privacy things. You guys might really love that. And it's just an overall really great tool. I have nothing bad to say about it. And that's it. I'm gonna have a few more details, a few other speakers on this video in a second. You can listen to them or check out everything in depth on the website. There's a link below, click on it. You'll see there's a free trial and there's all other like infographics and everything else this does in really, really close detail. So, all right, thanks.
Is CleanMyMac worth it? When searching for reliable, safe Mac cleaner that is worth it, balancing the cost and value can get complex, especially when there are so many softwares with bloatware and malware out there. When it comes to CleanMyMac, users find themselves weighing the pros and cons for hours. That is, deciding if CleanMyMac really works, how the features differ, and if there are free alternatives that will perform the same optimization.
CleanMyMac is worth it because it allows you to perform maintenance tasks that would take you hours of combining free products that usually have adware and bloatware. It is a highly polished application that keeps your multi-$1,000 MacBook running at the speeds it was meant to. Mac users also ask whether CleanMyMac is safe or not, which I also cover in another video on this channel.
I have tested CleanMy Mac vigorously on many different MacBook models and found that CleanMy Mac X is worth buying if you're looking for an instant fix. Rather than combining multiple free apps that only do a portion of what CleanMy Mac is capable of.
Is it worth the money? CleanMy Mac is worth the money if you're looking for the fastest way to safely clean and speed up your MacBook. The cleanup software costs between $34.95 and $79.95 for a year subscription, varies if you take advantage of the deal of the day they run. The number of Mac computers to be supported determines the price, and a one-time subscription is available ranging from $89.95 to $199.95.
While these prices may seem higher than some lesser-known alternatives, the reliability, additional virus protection, malware protection and extra features, and updates you will receive from CleanMy Mac match every dollar paid for it. Is CleanMy Mac really needed? CleanMy Mac X is necessary for Mac users who are in search of the most complete Mac cleanup in the safest, most intuitive way possible for speed optimization. CleanMy Mac provides the necessary features needed for all the following features.
The post that is linked in the description explains more in-depth things nobody is comparing when it comes to CleanMy Mac. Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Hello, my name is Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito de Tir. And let me cover everything you need to know.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito the Third.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange jabest.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Also, if you like a big stack of a Frenchy toast as much as I like Frenchy toast, you can hit subscribe instead. Hehehehe. I don't know if you know this, but this is my favorite grice shirt. Comment on this video and tell me which shirt you like the best. My shirt. Bab's shirt. Or this shirt. Bye bye, my cool friends.
Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.